Hey,
shit. You trying to give me another heart attack?
No, I just...
It was rhetorical, for God's sake. Come on, don't look so lost. Take a look around or something. You know, spy a little. It's not like anyone's gonna stop you.
I'm sure you saw the whole thing, and that makes you special. Always looking out the window.
Staring out the window. What good's that gonna do?
Think we've got enough nightmares to last us a while.
Don't talk about that. Maybe if I stopped bringing him snacks, he might look around the room to see if I was still here.
They can probably hear you talking through this.
Hope he doesn't ask any questions. He'll know I've tuned him out.
It's the same weird characters. That other lady and the...
Can't wait for Jennifer to move out of this dump.
My goodness, the racket.
I know that upset... That's you, dear.
And you know what else? Those guys on the third floor? You'd think they were trying to raise the dead. Speaking of dead, I'm pretty sure I heard shots outside. God, I wish you'd move out of this neighborhood. Are you listening to me? I need you to listen to me.
Yeah, sorry, dear. Raise the dead.
How the hell did it come back? Did I do that?
Hey, come back!
Those notes aren't for you.
Great. Looks like some sort of code or something. All right, well, I made it up to the fourth floor before the police cart away the evidence.
She's getting too much sugar. I mean, that keeps kids awake, right?
This is Monica Chase reporting live from Salem. I'm bringing the truth to you. This is Monica Chase in Salem, where a grisly murder has the town in the grip of panic. This normally sleepy but historical town has run into...
Hey. You enjoy scaring kids?
This little girl cost me everything. It was supposed to be a simple job. Easy money.
What do you mean? She's just a kid.
It don't matter what she is. Her daddy owed too much to the wrong people. She was just an insurance policy.
Is that where you come in?
A simple snatch and grab. After everything was settled up, I'd let her go.
I'm guessing it wasn't so simple.
That may be. But she owes me now. And I ain't leaving till her debt is paid.
Cut your losses. It may be a while.
Don't worry. I can wait. I've got nothing but time, my friend.
Poker was a game of chance.
A few more good cards would help.
All right. Pull up your panties, gentlemen, and throw in some chips, Nate.
Thank you. By far the worst birthday party ever.
Hey, it's you. You're famous. Check out the TV.
I'm good, thanks.
Driving and the gas and what...
A lot of hassle, bro.
Too much, almost.
Not to mention gas prices these days.
My party doesn't mean that I should do all the work.
Yeah, it's only my birthday for a few months.
What's the use of a party if you have to plan it? That's, like, work.
Okay, folks. I need you to keep your distance from the scene here.
What happened up here?
God, why can't I think of anything original to ask?
I should make sure I stay with these people when I go.
What are they afraid of? That we'll be afraid of a killer? I'm afraid already.
Perp didn't stick around, if that's what you mean.
No.
This isn't a party. This is a murder investigation.
Officer Morgan.
Jeez, just tell them what happened. They'll find out soon enough.
Ma'am, the Salem Police Department will get to the bottom of this.
You seen that little girl that lives here? If she turns up, you come find me. Got it?
Joy from harm, I would do anything, even push her away, if it meant pushing her to safety.
Thank you.
finish investigating before I go somewhere else.
Man, we gotta find these tenants. If they're still alive.
Turn around. You're under arrest.
So that's what I walked in on. Was he after the girl? Where'd she go?
these tenants, if they're still alive.
Wish Scott would loosen up.
Just once, I'd like to have a nice phone conversation with an adult without interruption. Gus needs some friends. Someone else who can listen to him yammer.
Hey,
You look lost.
What's lost is my body. I know I got killed right here. And I know it sounds crazy, but I'd feel a lot better if I knew where my body was. Are you a detective or something? You might be my only hope.
Yeah, I'm a detective. Any idea who did it? That might lead us to your body.
I know they were old people. And I know they lived in this apartment building. Other than that, everything is hazy. But I was doing a lot of drugs at the time.
Sounds like you do need a detective. I'll see what I can find out from any older residents of the building.
Like paper when Grace hit her. I still can't believe she died. It happened so fast. I've never seen Grace so crazy before. It must have been the lack of sleep. Thank God it's all over. I can finally watch TV in peace.
You get a better view of the street on TV.
Sleep through music blasting like that. I think she was on drugs. Walter was so tired, he could barely stay awake for the 5 miles it took to drive to Smithwick Quarry. I couldn't believe he was able to find a pair of lock cutters that late at night. At least the music has stopped. Now we can finally sleep.
Grace couldn't take the girls partying anymore, so she killed her and roped her husband into helping dump the body at Smithwick Quarry. I should get back and let her know. Turns out, the reason you can't find your body is because it's not in the building. It's at Smithwick Quarry, about 5 miles out of town.
Oh. Well, why'd they do it?
You parties were keeping them awake at night. They finally got too tired and snapped.
I thought they were just being unreasonable. I didn't know they would do this. Thanks for your help. You have no idea how big a relief it is just knowing.
No problem.
You know, I never really liked cops. And they were always giving me shit, telling me how I was messing up my life. We never saw eye to eye on things. But you really came through for me. Probably should have listened to what they were trying to tell me. Maybe then things wouldn't have ended up like this. Thanks again.
Hey,
shit. You trying to give me another heart attack?
No, I just...
It was rhetorical, for God's sake. Come on, don't look so lost. Take a look around or something. You know, spy a little. It's not like anyone's gonna stop you.
I'm thinking.
So which was it, electrocution or slit wrists?
The razor. It was only supposed to be the razor. That's what the voices told me. The music was just something to focus on until I bled out.
So the radio was just an accident?
I started the cut. The warm water made my skin so soft, but I couldn't go through with it. The radio slipped off the edge when I was getting out. And I didn't want to die. It was the voices in my head that wanted me dead.
I'm sorry, kid.
This is by far the worst birthday party ever.
What do you mean? We got brews? We got TV? What more do you want?
I don't know. Party, maybe?
Well, we could drive to Boston.
Drive to Boston? I mean...
Find out soon enough.
Anywhere that I could stay, just for a little
while. Oh, of course, dear. The church is always here to help.
Out the window.
Gunned me down in the street, and you didn't even check for witnesses? Like you're untouchable. That girl is my only lead. I need to find her.